back from yesterday's disappointment. We started off on a slippery slope yesterday. We fell to silver one. Tough thing. Tough little thing. But we started to come back after we fell. We have a one victory under our belt now. So this just means that we just gotta continue trucking on and see what happens. So I think we gotta also look at. Thank you very much for the follow, Morgan. The tier lists. We gotta bring, I think, a new champion into the fold. Who is good this season? Because we're kinda in a tough spot as Fizz and Teemo get banned in most games. So it doesn't really then bring us a lot of options. Zach is kind of boring. Briere still intrigues me a bit. Sorry, I do not have a Discord, unfortunately. Graves, don't know about that. Ivern. Lilia is one that has kind of intrigued me. No, it was Nico, not Lilia. But I don't know, K6 could be one. Maybe. I don't know. Do we also have somebody in support that we can start rocking? Who will perform really well for us. I mean, Rakan, I guess, seems to be very, very highly rated. Velkat, Samumo. All the tough choices here, tough choices. And we could buy K6, maybe. Is he going to spot anybody? He's 4,800. We only have 15.7K, so that's. It's a bit of a tough buy. But yeah, I can't really spot anybody else. Is Illaoi still good up top? He is good up top. Should we. Just for the heck of it, to a game with Illaoi up top. See what happens. I think we should. I mean, why not? It only makes sense. We probably should pull up another tier list though also. Okay, we get top. Now, Illaoi, bring me to glory, please. And thank you. Yeah, we don't have too many top laners here. But it's okay. It's okay. We are going to ban. We are going to ban. Who counters Illaoi? Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Kale. I see you lack judgment. Not that anybody plays Kale, so that was a stupid thought. Thank you, Godis God. Good. for the follow. Senna. Now, as we are not the best CSer, this might turn out a bit poorly. But we'll see how we do it at live. It's been quite a lot of games since we last played with them. My confidence is very high, though. Very, very high. What else do we have here? Karma, Veigar, Misfortune, Hecarim. A decent little team, you might say. Now, I wonder what build we want to use. Who do we get? We get Yorick up against us. I wonder. We could pull off something like Teemo against Yorick. But let's just stick to the plan. Stick to the plan here. Broken bones. Which one do we want to utilize? I think we can go with this and then grass with undying. Yep. Demolish. Yep. Bone plating, overgrowth, all are good options. Last stand. Yep. Presence of mind. Adaptive force, health. Yep, that's honestly pretty good. We don't need to do much about that. Now, our first top lane game in a very, very long time. Is someone flaming in a game? Mute unhelpful player chat or ping through the tab menu. Let's see if we won't get flamed here. There's a very good chance that we might get flamed here. EQW for Illinois. Yeah, kind of how I remembered it. Now, let's just see. Oh, yeah, we have TP. I almost forgot. See how this little thing will work itself out. It's good to mix things up, though. We shouldn't always just be playing jungle or support, so. Illaoi and Veigar. Misfortune and Dragon Carpa. Gangplank the Betrayer. I totally forgot that we might end up against Gangplank. That does not help me at all. Things should be held only when we need them. Oof. A real oomph start here. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. But let's see what happens.
30 seconds until minions spawn. They will learn or they will die.
Let's see what happens here. Bruh, Adam Ranker. Two man ice spells. Interesting names. Nothing else comes to mind here. We are ready. We're camping in the bushes to start off. Which is exactly how you want to do it. I wonder if he can spot our tentacle there. K, Can you spot it? The tentacle.
I broke Min's heart. I broke Min's spine. You're the first who's going to get booked.
Well, this is sort of unfortunate. He's just going to continue hitting us. No wait, Gangplank doesn't have range. He only has his ability range. Ooh. Get whacked, my boy. Yes, 7. Oh, now he has that. Whenever we get our E, it's gonna be beautiful stuff.
Everyone pays. There is joy in food and fighting.
Now, well, that's sort of annoying.
Life is the sweetness of fruit and the joy of battle. An enemy has been slain.
God damn it. I completely missed that. Now, that's pretty stupid of me to say here. We can't land our E.
It is terrible to be
satisfied. We need to be able to land it.
Each lifetime is a spirit. Each lifetime is a chance. Take it.
I wonder if we actually can kill him here. No, we missed that.
You have been slain.
No. What's your first item? Spell blade? Really? It really does. Sheen? Oh, I mean Sheen, not Spellblade.
I'm going to walk all over them.
Should we waste her TP here? I do not know. Maybe we should? We probably should have.
Bilgewater will learn.
Another bit of gold.
The ocean is calm. It is our desire.
Nice. Oh no. I feel like he has a bit of an upper hand here.
Blessed is motion.
He just went back, I guess, still.
Min dies, changes me. Everyone,
God damn it. There goes our beautiful little ward. God damn it. The fuck? Can't do anything here.
We are born knowing what to do.
He is too strong. I don't know what to do. You better get these kills, my man. Good job.
An ally has been slain.
We get the Sheen. We get another control ward.
Only what has
and beautiful. Zero, two, and two. Not the best thing in the world, but it could be worse. It could be a lot worse. Let's get rid of your control ward. How is he level 8 while I'm level 6? Oh, there we go.
An ally has been slain.
I think we can kill him if we got our ulti here. Okay, we clearly need a bit of help help up top. Otherwise, we're going to lose this limb very quickly, but I think if we actually play this smart, we actually can do something here.
Shut down.
The only problem is we're falling off quite a bit by... by our farming. We still got a bit back here.
An enemy has been slain.
He is a bit of a lead here.
Everyone has a plan until they get punched in the face.
No, I thought I hit that. God damn it, he was just sitting in the bush. Not too great. Let's bring up some armor here for us.
We are not one soul, we are many.
Better not go ahead and destroy my control ward. Yeah, we're definitely not winning the lane, but I mean, as long as we're not completely losing it, I'm pretty pleased.
They don't need teeth.
Completely missed that. This is where my farming really really comes to show that it's not up there with the great players. But you know, learning experience. There we go. Nice little streak. There we go. Are we gonna get everything? Got everything. Beautiful. Man, that's an annoying ability. Oof. Yeah, it's hard. I don't really know what we should do here because he just throws out those freaking barrels and it's annoying as shit. Maybe if we can land our E on him, that'll help a bit, but you know, clearly not too much. We should have lasted another 28 seconds. We could have just, more 10 more seconds. We could have just immediately TP'd. We're gonna lose the turret. Yikes. Any way we can save it? No. Reality is real. Well, he's soon going to be doubling us in farms. Come on, get that. Okay, we got 4 farms from that. Continue on pushing.
An enemy has been slain.
This will be quick. The problem here is that he's going to be sitting in a bush. Just sort of probably waiting. Fantastic. Fantastic. Beautiful. Move. 13 seconds. Still have a bit of time to push here. We missed that one completely. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
How could I love only one man?
Well, I wasn't really thinking that they would join. I just was wanting to outrun Gangplank, which, you know, hindsight is 2020, but that was probably a stupid decision by me.
Motion is on.
has destroyed a turret. No, we missed that one. And no way do I really want to push my lane here. Let's just hide in the bushes for a second. No, he's not going to join. No. I wanted that farm. I wanted it at the farm. Rumor was likely going to lose 40 LP if we lose this game. Luckily, we're still going to be pretty strong. Even if we, you know, kind of mess up here. God damn it, I'm missing all these freaking tank minions. Like the most crucial ones.
An enemy has been slain.
This is a great day.
Missed it again. There we go. Killing spree. Get away. Run away. Run, 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 run away. Run away. Run away.
If I hate something, I destroy it. If I want something, I take it.
No clue what we should buy next. Black Cleaver.
Your turret is maybe destroyed. I like this. I should buy everyone.
Okay, so we can sort of kill him. I don't know if there's too much damage there.
Many die. Worthy souls fight you for.
Another farm. Ooh, beautiful. Can we get them all? Almost. Should I just join my teammates on the battlefield here? Now, what do you want me to do here?
Never falter.
How much health do we actually regenerate? 100? Not too much. Oh god. We got Gangplank.
You have slain an enemy.
I think my ulti is a very low cooldown at the moment. That's pretty good. Stupage. It will make a fine offering. Hecarim, are you good? Is Hecarim performing poorly or? Nice. Good little jump there. All that lives moves. Oh, we got a bounty on us already. We're starting to perform a lot better. There we go. Beautiful stuff. Now we must get the tank minion. There's nothing that can stop us. There we go.
My god doesn't want peace.
We really are starting to pull ourselves together here. It's a bit of a slow start for us, but now, you know, we're getting there. Gangplank is still alive though, which isn't, you know, too good.
Unstoppable.
Well, what can we do here? What's GP up to? Nice. We got that under control. Under control. Really want to do Baron? Just got out of there in time. What's it after Black Cleaver? Sterox. We can do Sterox, definitely. Bit of health also. Have our TP available, which you gotta remember to use strategically. We could also push top here a bit. 3, 5, and 5.
There is joy.
Dominating and fighting. Killing spree. Shut down.
Oh, God. We couldn't do this as I wanted to.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I wanted to get these. I wanted to get these minions. Nice. I mean, the amount of farm we have is pretty laughable, if we're, you know, being totally honest. 140.
Now we begin.
What's GP up to? Dive and handle man.
The waves will drag you down unless you fight to shore.
Are we playing a game of chicken here? Well, that didn't do too much damage.
Never
an enemy has been slain.
There we go. No, I can't get an assist. Just an assist machine. We're Wayne Glensky. Oh God, stay for too long. That might have been my bad. You could say that. Our corrupting potion sells for 200. No, I mean for 100. So I wonder if we would sell it, we could get the ruby crystal, we get 150 health permanently. Doesn't really make much sense at this point. If we could get a whole item, then yes. You have legs, Vigor? Gotta love how toxic it is. It's part of the charm of the game, really. Completely missed that.
We are born. We are only as.
Now, this is a bit of a wonky situation. How did he kill me? What? How did he just kill me there? What? I have no clue. Okay, so we need a bit of gold. We'll save those for 200. Then we have... Yeah, I think we can sell it. We just use TP. Just TP somewhere. Oh yeah, we maybe could have ended there. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. It's probably the easiest way to explain all of this. Now let's not die to York again. Your team has destroyed a turret.
You have been slain. Your team has destroyed.
Well, we couldn't get it. We almost got it. I think we did a very nice little team play there, just tanking it as much as possible. Now we have him triple inhib. Should be easy coasting to the finish line. This might be a pretty good one. Wisdom is frequently 400. So we still can't get it yet, but almost. Almost. Now what's happening over yonder? Nada. I think we could just do a bit of pushing here. Let's try and get a freaking assist or something. Well, we got one kill. Not the cleanest game. But at least we got the victory. No, most important part. Could have gone a lot worse. You know, could have also gone a lot better. But I think we're fairly happy with that game. We're just going to give Hecarim him. Because I think he helped us out at one point. Or another. Another nice 60 in LP. Which again is a bit laughable, but... You know, we'll take it. So, yeah. Laning. Ooh. I don't know about us laning. It might not be the best thing in the world for us to do. Let's look at it. Jungle. Tier list. Do we have another tier list that we can use? Brings us a new perspective. Can't really spot anything too special here. Teemo has been gotten taken off the list. Yeah, no Teemo to be found. Is it because he got nerfed so badly? Let's try and get a Teemo jungle game going. I'm confident if we can pull that game off, then we'll win. But we have 3 key fragments. 4 generic key. Why can't we get any chests, though? Masterwork chest. Okay. Now, this will be the performance of our lifetime portals. Ooh, first pick. Teemo still in the jungle. What are people banning? We're gonna ban Katarina. Dislike her very much. Really screws us over in most games. Okay, we could also go with Fizz, technically. But I think... Let's do Teemo. Let's do Teemo. We gotta bring it back to the basics. Where we started. How we want to do these things. It's Teemo who we need and who we want. Yasuo. You gonna dodge? No. Captain Teemo on duty. Single target damage. Grant a permanent attack speed. Mana flow band. Or. Ability haste. It would mean we can land our Q more often. But do we also need the mana? possible still like this? Yeah, it is. I think let's do Transcendence. We'll get our Q a bit faster. Or burns champions. Can we also do, can we do Scorch and this? No, we can't. Should we do Absolute Focus while about 70 health? I think that's good. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yasuo, Karma, Amumu, Misfortune, Yorick. All the hits. All the trends here. We are ready to perform to the bestest of our abilities. At least I am ready. I think we'll win this. Oh, 99% loaded already? 100% loaded already? Ooh! Ooh! That was nice. That was nice. Got him in. That felt good. Ooh! Jesus. Felt too good to get everything done that quickly. Nobody questioned my Teemo jungle.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Teemo is invisible. Geria. We are the guerrilla. We only got 30? Oops. Maybe our ability haste would have been a bit more important. God damn it.
That's gotta sting.
Misfortune all the time. Misfortune here. Misfortune there. Misfortune everywhere. Let's do it like that. Now again, we can just enjoy our beautiful Q, blocking most of the damage coming our way. Go, 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 go. Bit more tricky, of course, when we have a lot of these hitting us, but nice. Was that a good boost? Maybe. I don't know if it was 100% the most optimal boost, but pretty good. Now we shouldn't need to hit him, now the big one anymore. Now all of these ones should just work themselves out beautifully. Work it, work it, work it, work it, work it, work it, 315. Oh no. There we go. It's just a tweaking. Work it, work it, work it. Well, we weren't too fast. Thought we might have been a lot faster. Got him. Ugh, almost.
An ally has been slain.
Yes, sir.
No. Couldn't get him. How unfortunate. For a little Teemo here. Teemo still getting screwed over again. Is Azrael staying? Awards. Well, he wasn't even trying to come. Oh, he doesn't have any mana. Well, we just wasted our flash on that. Nice.
Reporting in.
Hell, great. Great success. Karma, get away from me. Hello, Jennifer. How are you? I'm all right, thank you. Nah, no point in going over there. I doubt we could have helped out. Could we have helped out? I'm all good with the art, thank you. Yeah, let's just give him the dragon. I doubt we can do. We can make anything to stop them. Luckily it's only the cloud dragon, so. Oh no, we got our first flame of the game. What the hell? What? That wind wall is just broken. I'm all good. No need for any art.
Reporting in.
That wind wall is. Yikes. Don't know what to say against that. That was a little tough play. No worries, no worries. We'll get there, even though the start is not looking too promising here. There we go.
Yes, sir.
We have a dundly done it. Oh no. Anything we can do to help here? Well, no.
That's got a sting.
Okay, he just retreated immediately after he... Interesting, interesting. Sort of maybe a bad play by both of us. Vicky 14, not our favorite player. Can't now fall off the edge here.
Armed and ready.
Because it appears we might do that.
An ally has been slain.
No, don't go ahead and die. Yeah, no point. We can't get them. Ugh. The game feels a bit tough again. We're not really getting any opportunities. Or maybe you are. I'm just not reading them correctly. That might also be the case. Who knows? Yeah, I mean, I'm almost gotta be here somewhere. Stolen Amumu's ulti. damage do we deal? 900? God damn. Hits hard. Yeah, not a maybe a winning team here. Now that's gotta be sarcasm. Is Silas trying to roast us by saying, I don't know, it feels like he can't be serious with that one. This kind of sucks. We're going to lose a lot of LP again. So I don't know how we're going to make this work here. Or if there even is any way we can do anything. Well,
watch them squirm.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, at least you got one kill. God damn, that fucking wind ball is annoying as shit. I mean, that wind ball is so freaking broken. How am I supposed to counter his wind wall when he can just sort of stand in there? I don't really know how. Maybe it's something I have to figure out. See, Trinda is a very calm-headed person here.
Reporting in.
Why are we getting roasted? I'm not even gonna do anything about Yeah, let's just take Yorick instead. Fuck it. No, we're not, I guess.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh no, it's doing it again. Again, using the freaking borderless thing annoyingly. We gotta make that freaking full screen thing work. This is just not working. I can't freaking move my screen to the right because it goes now over. Too far off. Well, this will not help her LP.
Reporting in.
No. 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 We're not going to give anybody anything. Minus 39 LP. BMO sub honored us. Thank you for the honor.
We were very tilt-proof, you know, didn't really say anything, just
kept on going. So I think we gotta be very proud of our performance just there now. Quite admirable. Should we go back and support though? I wonder. The problem is that most win rates with these champions is hovering around like 50% if they're good. Which in this case kind of sucks. As, well, of course we lose more LP. Tons more LP than we gain. Do Teemo jungle again. We're gonna ban Katarina. So we should have banned Yasuo. There's nothing more annoying than a Yasuo. Absolutely nothing. Somebody bans Fizz. Okay, they ban Yasuo. Good job, good job. Which sup you want to have? Okay. See, I kind of thought, yeah, we had, I think, this similar build. Oh, no. We did not have a similar build. Well, let's use this build now. It's a bit different one. Might work. Might not work. 50-50. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But I'm very confident in us being able to pull this game off now. Back into the win column. Morgan, a misfortune, of course, misfortune. All right, boss.
Captain Timo on duty.
Should we try with this one? Cheap shot. Highball collection. Ultimate Hunter. I guess we're gonna give this gun a go. See if it goes any better. This little build. Oh yeah, why did I buy Storm Surge for the first item there? Doesn't make any sense.
That was my bad.
We're gonna play this a bit more smart this time. God damn it. Still doing it. Yeah, this kind of sucks. We need to. I wonder what happens if I now put it into full screen. Is it gonna just like completely mess up on me? Let's give it a go. Invade? Really? Well, technically, maybe we'll just keep it like this.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Until minions spawn.
That's gotta sting.
Wow. Impressive.
Minions have spawned.
We got an assist. Good stuff, good stuff. God. He doesn't think that I might even want to smite it. I guess people don't smite the first camp. Even though it's something that I like to do. It's the wrong thing to do. Who would have known? Who would have thunk it? Boom. Boom. Hit him. Hit him. Boom. Boom. Boom.
An
works out all nicely. Okay, good. We already have two souls harvested. That might honestly be a pretty good thing. Now that I read it a bit further, that's not half bad. We now have 6 more AP. Not too much though, but take anything we can get at this point.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Reporting in.
God damn, you're annoying, freaking chocolate.
That's gotta sting.
Annoying little shite. Get, there we go, another 58 gold. Now, we're gonna want Nashers. Yeah, I felt like our build last game was a bit off. But you know, this explains it a bit. Like, yeah, why am I building Storm Surge first? It was Nashers. That was good. We got our first gank also off without a hitch. We also have... Oh, we're working towards getting somewhere. Level 5. Can we perhaps do something down here?
1, 2, 3, 4.
To Giovanni, okay. No. No, I wonder if there were a way for that. For that little mishap there. Well, at least we got another assist. It's all good. 4 souls harvested.
An ally has been slain.
Armed and ready.
I mean, that's pretty good.
In.
Yes, sir. Urgot is just doing his best. Doing his best here. Now I wonder if we could.
Enemy killing spree.
Take him.
That's gotta sting.
No. It appears we can't. Damn it. Good waste, Johnny. God is already. That's pretty funny. I'm sorry, I'm the feeder in this match. It's all good. It's all good, my man. Does this also stack with AP? The Dark Harvest thing? Somehow? It also deals. Plus 3 magic damage. Is that,
yes, sir.
Based upon our current AP? I think we're gonna have to. Let's see. So we got another 8 AP there. So we're already up to 71. It's pretty decent. To do here. Urgot, no, I mean, Chugoth is pulling away a bit too much here for my liking. Can we get something done? We got the kill. We got the kill. Nice. Good shit. Chaka, there's a bit of a problem here.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Who do we still need? We need Lux. And then our ultimate hunter has been completed.
Dominating.
There we go. Throw another mushroom in there. We've gained 12 AP. We have 12 from that. 8 from this. So, I mean, we're like getting somewhere here. It could be going so much worse than it currently is. So we gotta be pretty happy. And our Dark Harvest. I guess it somewhat scales with our AP. At least looks like that.
That's gotta sting.
Well, that wasn't great. Oh yeah, we haven't bought anything in a while, so probably should do that. Shadow Flame. Yep. Let's get you into the game.
Armed and ready.
God damn it, I should have went for Lux here. Is it too late?
Two, three, four.
Did she go already? Yeah, she left. How unfortunate.
Armed and ready.
Chugga this just chugging away over yonder. Job, Urgot. Urgot is just going ham.
I'll scout ahead.
Can we do Lux here? Oh no. What was that? What was that? That was amazing. Beautiful stuff, beautiful stuff. Yeah, we didn't have Chaga there, not much we can do. Is he going like full AP Chaggot here also? That's not good. The good thing about Dark Harvest Souls is I think we can also get a bit of them. Just want to put down our mushrooms. No. Did not work out as intended. Yeah, the turret can't really save anybody there. Unfortunate as it is.
Armed and ready.
Okay, we have a Chaggot coming in here. He is screwed. Is there any point in backing? We do something? I think we got a soul from that, just. Yep, we got a soul. We got a soul. That was good. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let's just continue putting our mushrooms everywhere and keep on trucking.
Reporting in.
So however, we still need to get Lux here. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do here.
I'll scout ahead.
One, zero, and five. We have 20 seconds until dragon.
Swiftly.
Quickly enough.
Reporting in.
think we can. Beautiful. Do we get another soul? No. Okay, so Johnny's not doing too well. No. We got MF. Is she doing well? 3, 4, and 7? No, not really. At least we'll get an assist on Sejuani here also. We got a bit of farm. All types of beautiful stuff. Beautiful. Shadow Flame next. What's this look like? 119. 24 AP from that. 18 AP from this. Oh, additionally, then we guess we can get 28 AP from this altogether. It's pretty good. So maybe we have still quite a bit of extra AP here now. Just like based on all of these extra things. Nice. AP.
Armed and ready.
Also just got another soul. World a Dementor. Sucking up all the souls. See, this is the Teemo jungle that I enjoy. Just a blast to play.
An enemy has been slain.
I honestly think we can win this game. Get rid of you. What's this? 10 Infernal Cylinders. How much extra AP is that?
I'll scout ahead.
Yeah, no, I'm a bit too weak for my liking there. Storm Surge. Should we do Storm Surge? Let's do it.
That's gotta sting. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. 374 AP. Nice. Yeah, I mean, we should pretty easily win this game. At least that's what I think. Any mushrooms? No mushrooms to be found. What's Urgot doing here? 513 and 70. Erga has a bounty. How nice.
Armed and ready.
I don't know why I keep looking at this. 153. I don't know how much AP you realistically gain from doing taking this though. Yes. We just took two, and our AP didn't increase at all. Get away. How the hell am I supposed to fucking get this thing? Jesus Christ. How was I supposed to get rid of that ward? What? That's like such a sneaky place to get rid of the ward. Get him.
Enemy killing spree.
Reporting in.
You have slain an enemy.
Yeah, don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with the Teemo. Don't mess with the Teamster. The Teamster and the Toaster.
Reporting in.
Well, great. We're a bit too squishy here at the moment. Nothing that our Rabidons won't help with.
Yeah, they're most likely gonna get dragon.
Okay. Now let's do this thing. Squishy, this is just not an ideal situation. Go, get rid of that ward. Whoops.
Armed and ready.
I walk right into her ulti there. Like, straight into it. It was absolutely a perfect performance, pretty much. Do we have any mushrooms here? Not too much. 6,200. Looking a bit iffy. Okay, we got another TP going. So we basically should secure this dragon. Go into my mushroom. Go. Go. Yeah, we're just too freaking weak. Too freaking weak at this point. Nice. Morgana's head was on the chopping block. What is this? Chaga doing? He's just freaking. Messing around. $199.
Shut down.
I'm on me way, I'm on me way. Just wanted to get everybody the red buff. Will help us fight epic monsters along the way. We're gonna get the Dragon Soul here. Nice. Still a little bit of gold.
I'll scout ahead.
Nice. Well, that was a mistake. Well, we got her at least.
805.
There we go. Now we're cooking with some gas. There should be no realistic way that we can beat. I just can't see how we would lose this. No way, no how. Bit of quick farming here. And we're just a fucking tank with the damage that we deal.
Unstoppable.
Just incredible.
Double kill.
Yeah, I should have targeted MF, but he was just so far away that I'm gonna just get slaughtered immediately. So we didn't want to do that. Did not want to do that there. Well, that was a good game. I'd be pretty happy with that one. I'm gonna give Nautilus a good guy. 15 LP. Oof. Tough thing there. How much damage should we do?
Well,
Not too much. But the least either, but could have been more. Here we kind of started to fall off, I guess, and then we turned right back around. Kill epic monster within 30 seconds of them spawning. Always on time. Should we do one more game before we get this show on the road? Let's do it. Try and pull off another spectacular victory. This time, I think with Fizz. Could be what we are looking for. I'm very confident that Fizz will not get banned. But I guess we'll see. We will see what happens. Confidence is naturally very high after that very dominating performance. Or should we change it to support? I feel like a Blitzcrank support game could be fun. I don't know the last time I've even played Blitzcrank. Yeah, let's do Blitzcrank. Let's do Blitzcrank. Now we're going to find a game in 1, 2, 3, 4, and now. Good job. Good job. Should we do? Let's do Blitzcrank. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. We are gonna ban Misfortune. Oh, we are gonna ban Misfortune. We're also gonna ban Katarina. Let's try and get Blitzchin here. Will Blitzcrank be banned? No. He won't. Okay.
Oh God.
I think we can win this game. I do think so. I'm fairly confident. But we have lost a bit too much LP still. So I don't know if it matters too much. unfortunately. What do we have here? Well, Flash is on cooldown, it's replaced by Hex Flash. Biscuit Delivery. Guess it really wants us to, this is at least a bill that I have in front of me, so I guess that's sort of what we want. Blitz crank, blitz crank, blitz crank. Pump it up, pump, 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 pump it up. We are ready to destroy some worlds. This should be good. This should be good. Okay, we definitely know what we want to do with Blitzcrank. So we should be all good. We should be all good. We only have the Solstice Sleigh. Let's hope Ezreal is really good. Everybody here has the bronze barrier. So I don't know how promising that is. But kind of unfortunate that we missed out on our nice little gold barrier there. But or border, not barrier. But we'll get it back. I'll get it back. We'll upgrade it to Platinum and Emerald and whatever, Master, Grandmaster, Challenger. We'll get there. Come on, people. Let's load it in. Fiora is the head of House Laurent in Demacia, a position she claimed upon killing her father in a duel. It's rough. Not a great childhood, I presume, then. You have to kill your father in an old duel.
Precisely.
Evelyn will start with... Where will Evelyn go?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
She'll start up top. Okay. How about Ezreal? You in here? You are in here. Great. I think we'll win this. I can't really remember Lulu's abilities at this point, but
minions have spawned.
Should be all good. Regardless. Mute yourself. What? Does that mean that if I type something, the other people can see it? So if somebody has real anger issues, they can just mute themselves and then won't get banned. Maybe that's it. Kindred. Now we have one. Boom. Ooh, Tristana with the flash. Juked away from the danger of little Boots Boy. We're just kind of hiding behind the minions, unfortunately. I mean, kind of smart. We would like to have you a bit more further here so I can just grab you.
The magic calls to me.
No real opportunity. Let's not get too aggressive with pursuing these punches.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Ooh, how fun. Kinderman joined us. It's the Kinderman. Five seconds. Four, three. Yeah, that's not good. Push it. Let's go this way instead. So Evelyn wants to be fighting all the time. It's admirable, but I don't know how smart it is. Ooh, we almost got him. That was close. What do these look like? There we go. Another one in the books. Boots of mobility. Boots of mobility. Was it Trailblazer? I don't know. I think it was Trailblazer. So next back, we can, I think, finish your boots. Then we'll get working on Trailblazer there. Carve your own path. Boom. Boom. How does this work? Looks like that. Sort of interesting. We have learned something new. Do do do. We have learned something new. Do do do. Maybe I should be a teacher with all my kids singing. My learning songs. That was a horrible kill. You might even say the spiceful kill. Boom. No. We have to just like prepare it better. You have to remember that they're most likely gonna move a bit. Damn it. I mean, I'm gonna say that we are winning lane. We gotta be pretty happy with that. Oh, you would run bum bum bum. Bun, dun, 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 dun. Can we grab somebody? No. We can't. We can't. 16 second cooldown. Longer than I thought. I freaking goddamn it.
An enemy has been slain.
As long as it takes.
Killing spree.
Almost. Almost. I have a feeling we weren't too far off there. We now get our boots, which are made for running. We can. No. No, not the control ward. Well, goddamn. We now have one in the bank. That wasn't what we were meant to do. Now, after Trailblazer, It's Zeke's. Maybe Frozen Heart. I don't know. Let's see. Kindred is somewhere here. Well, that's not too good. Oh, god damn it. Doing this is happening here.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
That was a bit of a miscue by me. No wards. Interesting. Exterminate. Here we get another one. More. One more and we'll be golden here. Does she offer like a some sort of spell shield there? Is that what Lulu does? She had some sort of weird shield on top of Tristan there. What? She can jump away. Well, I have my hook on her.
As long as it takes.
So maybe we need to concentrate more on grabbing Lulu then. Clearly Tristana is just, you know, just gonna jump away. Which isn't really, you know, ideal.
The magic calls to me.
Damn it.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Nice. We weren't as fast as I thought we would have been. No, what am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, good question.
As long as it takes.
Good question. Well, I guess our control ward now will come in handy as it just destroyed the old one.
A rolling golem gathered no rust.
I don't know what Evelyn thinks I could have done there. I don't do too much damage. Oh, we're so freaking close. I wonder why my Ezreal backed away. I doubt there's a whole lot I can do there.
As long as it takes.
However, you know, of course, I don't know too much, so. While moving, gave 20 bonus movement speed. At max speed, creates a trail that speeds up allied champions.
A rolling golem gathers no fun.
Nice. Oof. There's gonna be some backlash about that one, maybe. They would ping SS. Assist. At least. Boots, get on and away. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. Zeke's governance.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Seems like a pretty good choice. Running straight back into the battlefield. I'm right here with you, Azrael. Right here. So let's take him. Take him to the cleaners. Whoops. Nice. We've taken two maybe a bit unnecessary kills, but it's fine. Should I just back? Is there anything we can do here? This and that, and we're off to races again.
Brum, 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 brum. I don't know how often we really use. Have we let use Flash? That often? I don't really know if we have. Ugh, no. Nice. No assist. Clearly, Blitzcrank is our the best champion we can play. Oh yeah, we have Dragon. Let's go get it. Apart from that one really horrible play, we've actually done fairly well, I think. Okay, we currently have 2 out of 3 wards placed, so let's go place one at Baron. Precisely. I don't think they have too much warded here. Appears that way at least. Is that like a spell immune thing? Oh, you just jumped from it. Fantastico. Maybe we need to. Should we do Frozen Heart? I think it could be something that we should look at. Oh no. Yeah, no chance you make it there in time. Would have been nice. Okay, Azrael is back. God damn, that's fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Now, do I need to back or not? Malazar? Back way, Ezreal, back way. I really would like this Warden's, but maybe we should just use Glacial Buckler. Brings us a bit more ability haste, which we love. Getting that Q as often as possible is kind of key, or E also. W, you know, doesn't matter too much. What is Seth not coming here?
Your turret has been destroyed.
God damn it. There we go.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice. 3, 3, and 9. Need 1,000. Don't back go away, Seth.
A rolling golem gathers no rust.
No goddamn. That's real.
The magic calls to me.
Let's start preparing for Baron here a bit. Yeah, I don't really see a point in us backing, if I'm honest. Can we go Buzzrail here? Well, that was pretty evident. Not much we can do against Sion there. Maybe we should win this, no? Like, I really don't see how we're going to really lose this. Little Jelly Box, doing quite well. What about you? Baron 6 seconds. Yeah, I think we should be able to get it. Shouldn't be any problems. Sad that we can get the frozen heart here, but wait for me, I'm the random second. Which apparently is a bit too late. What? There we go. Let's get a Scion away. Get away, undead man. I'm from the Nordics. What about you? Yeah, this is an absolute horrible play to go for a turret, but this is what they want to do, so we're just going to follow their lead. Boom. Nice. Not really, bro. Unfortunately, I have all the logos I need. Bro. I already have a pretty good logo. Made it in Microsoft Paint. This Malazar is something we need to. What about Lulu? Ability power, I mean. Do we need one MR item? I don't know, maybe Torn Mail could be good.
An ally has been slain.
Am I missing something here? Yeah, let's just do Torn Mail. Fuck it. Torn Mail's good. ...73% reduced damage. That is awesome. Absolutely tremendous. Okay, Evelyn. Okay. Nice. I am all good, bro. Not in really need of any logos, unfortunately. Well, the minion got me. Well, we got 3 assists, so I'll take that. I will take it. Now just push, push, push. What a suck though. Nice. We have done it.
Another
victory in the books. Sad. Port Malta.
It's the classics.
Well, that was really good. We're gonna give Ezreal. You know, there is. You're persistent, but I'm all good with everything. No. Don't really need any logos, banners, anything. Noni, we got 15 LP.
Not looking too hot still, but we're getting there. You know, today we've played a lot better. Well, we only played, well, we've won 3 out of 4, so that's pretty good. But at this point, I do have to get going. I will be back a bit later today. I'll take a couple hours break, do some other stuff, and we'll see you again later. So, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again a bit later today. Bye.